Hola a todos, bienvenidos a un nuevo video de Batman, de Titan Gate serie. Como sabrán, una empresa. Bueno, quiero avisarle que estoy jugando en pleno 2019. Ya hace como varios meses, diría hace un año ya, una empresa que quedó totalmente en quiebra. Pero este juego de Titan Gate serie había salido, si mal lo recuerdo, en el 2016, por ahí. Cuando existía esta empresa, y el año pasado, no recuerdo muy bien el mes, lo sacaron en, bueno, 2018, lo sacaron en la PlayStation Plus gratis, aun cuando esta empresa aún no existía, ¿verdad? Y bien, esta serie de Batman, y como saben en la tradición de Titan Gate, viene con 5 episodios. Tengo los 5 episodios, ¿verdad? Sin ningún problema. Lo tengo ahí, por ahora tengo 4 videos, o sea, perdón, 3 episodios ya descargados, lo demás aún se está descargando y bueno, vamos a jugar al universo de Batman de Titan Gate serie, ¿verdad? Así que vamos allá. Perdón por mi garganta, estoy creo que un poco resfriado, no lo sé. Pero me costó un poco hablar. Vale, conectando, buscando contenido descargable. Este juego está, creo que en español latino, no lo sé. He jugado mucho. He jugado pocos juegos de Titan Game. Tengo ahí otros más de esta empresa que yo lamento mucho lo que le haya pasado a esta empresa, de verdad. Porque los personajes hacen muy buenos juegos, pero lo que les jugaba mucho en contra es que gastaban mucho dinero y sacaba episodios cada ciertos meses. Era algo que muchos no les gustaban, incluyéndome. Yo esperaba que saliera el episodio completo y comprarme con la edición completa para jugarlo completo, no sacándolo de a uno. Así que bien, vamos al tema de configuración. Partida guardada. Primera. Controles. Vale, ahí. Veremos. Audios. Vamos a dejarlo a la mitad. Mostrar subtítulo. También el subtítulo. Diría que la media. O medio. Sí, está bien. Bien. El ajuste de brillo lo dejemos tal cual así. Odio meter mano ahí. Muy bien. Quiero ver si está todo ok. Vale. Y jugabilidad. Invertir eje no. Modelización estándar. Vale. Configurar cambio. A ver. Vale. Muy bien, gente. Extra videos y episodios. Vamos con el episodio. Muy bueno el menú y la música de fondo muy buena. Muy bien, episodio 1. Reino de las sombras. Comprado e instalado. Mientras Bruce Wayne se adentra de la pantanosa agua de la política de Gotham para hacer frente a una serie de escandalosas acusaciones, Batman se enfrenta al capo del crimen más infame de Gotham. Bien. Vamos a iniciar al episodio 1. Selecciono el color para Tenobach. Oh, rojo, amarillo, morado. El color de tu Tenrobat determina el color de los dispositivos de Batman, los suministros y la U y U, no sé. Diría que azul, sí. Este color siempre elige al Batman, yo creo. Creo. Bien, vamos azul. Vamos a empezar. Esperemos que sea bastante bueno. Nunca lo he visto, nunca lo he jugado tampoco. Obviamente, esto estaría siendo la primera vez. Esperemos que la historia sea bastante buena. Porque siempre cuando uno sacan a un juego de Batman, pone toda la carne en la parrilla. Porque realmente es un personaje bastante interesante. Tanto como Bruce Wayne o Batman y los villanos también. Los demás pegan fuerte. Esta serie de juegos varía según las decisiones que tomes. La historia está personalizada a tu estilo de juego, ¿verdad? Lo típico.
What are you? Get it open.
On it. Hey, you think he's gonna show? He'll bring the whole goddamn place down.
Stay focused.
We'll be out of here before anyone can stop us.
Oh, Christ.
Move in.
Comisario Gordon.
The hell?
Back! Get back!
Gordon. They're on the 52nd floor. I'm going in.
Hey! Wait! Wait for backup!
Don't need it.
Take the stairs.
I heard stories, you know. Sent three home in an ambulance. The rest in body bags.
No wonder the cops want him dead.
Hey, you ever seen him?
Yeah, Gotham Zoo. With all the other flying animals.
Se aprieta el botón para eso.
Bruce, you can't keep doing this.
I have to. No one else will.
Every drop of blood, everything you've sacrificed, the city is safer now. But it's made you a target. And people will keep you in the crosshairs until you're shot out of the sky.
Criminals in this city, they need something to fear.
Shit!
The hell did he go?
Whatever got in,
don't let it get out.
It's Batman, obvio. Ay, no, no, no. Ay, fallé. Vale. No había entendido eso.
Back to back, circle up.
I know you're trying to create a myth, but be careful you don't turn into a monster.
Sometimes you need a monster.
Come at! Come on! Come on!
Oh.
mother teach you to knock? Behind you, big boy. Heyday.
Stay where you are. You're under arrest.
Well, if you want to be intimidating, you're succeeding. Criminals are becoming afraid of you, so are the police.
It's a scare tactic, Al. Just a performance.
Without a scratch.
So far. That doesn't belong to you.
I was wondering if we'd cross paths.
You broke the law. Here I am.
Cut the shit. The law. Don't tell me that's why you do all this. Squeeze into a suit, tie on a cape. Most people dressed up like that end up in Arkham.
No one else will. I'm the only one who gets the job done.
Sounds lonely. Gotta admit it, though. You give a good chase. One day you might actually catch me.
Tonight.
Don't you know not to corner a wild animal? It's dangerous.
Then let's put you in a cage.
Bring it, Bat.
It's over.
I wouldn't be so sure.
Who are they now? Jesus!
I got him!
Wait, wait, wait! Do not shoot!
Why go to all that trouble for this?
Shit!
A myth can't be killed. You, however, are flesh and blood.
God damn it!
I said don't shoot!
No! Wait!
What? Oh, fire.
Guess I was wrong about you catching me. Not sure if it was for my sake or yours.
Don't struggle or you'll fall.
Oh, but that's what you crave. The struggle. I know men like you. Bye, Bat.
Step out of the shadows and be Bruce Wayne tonight.
Oh, that's a much harder fight.
Don't let tombstones be your family legacy.
Well then. Time to save the city.
Qué buena, en estos 15 minutos, muy buen comienzo de este juego. Muy bien.
Thank you. Thank you, everyone. A humble district attorney like myself is not used to such a ringing endorsement. Even one who cut Gotham's crime rate in half. For too long, this city has burned with corruption and greed under Mayor Hill's authority. But I promise you, a vote for Harvey Dent is a vote to finally put your foot down. And together, we can stamp out the fire and save our great city. If only Mr. Wayne, my campaign's largest backer, could have heard that applause, he would Well, there he is. Fashionable and fashionably late, as always. Say hi, Bruce.
Hi, Bruce.
Well, I tee him up and he knocks him down. That's how Mr. Wayne and I do business. Thank you. Thank you again, everyone, for your unwavering support. Together, we will change Gotham. Mr. Wayne, thank you for opening your house to us. Now, I know this is the biggest mansion in Gotham, but I don't think you got lost on your way here.
Where were you? I know you prefer the brooding billionaire angle. So the sooner we make nice with the donors, the sooner everyone will leave you alone.
Relax, it was important.
Not more than this. I know you despise these things, and truth be told, I do too.
What, a chance to show off your teeth and talk about yourself to a room full of money?
Say it ain't so.
It's called playing the game, Bruce. And tonight, if you hadn't noticed, I'm playing for City Hall. No one came here tonight to see me. They want to see the Bruce Wayne, am I right?
And I can see him just fine from here.
This shouldn't be painful. It's not a kidney stone. It's only a little FaceTime with potential donors. Your face, specifically, with a mouth that's saying, "Support Harvey Dent." We're the grease, they're the wheels. And they're rolling in enough cash and votes to help make Gotham a place for families again. So just put on your billionaire smile and don't punch anyone.
Ah,
a little liquid courage before facing your adoring public.
This'll help you too, Bruce. Once I've turned this city around as mayor, you'll be a hero for funding my campaign.
Now all I need is a decent slogan. I'm terrible at those. It always makes me sound like a used car salesman. Which, for the record, I have not been since before law school.
All right. How about, our hope is in Harvey?
Look at you. It's not half bad. I'm gonna use that.
Bruce, I meant what I said. Together, you and me, we change Gotham. A city free from crime, where children can play in the streets again.
That's what I want too, Harvey, but you know how rough it is out there. We have to shake things up to make that happen.
Well, we can start with a few hands, Come on.
Harvey Dent. Me gusta que este personaje estuviera acá también. La mención de Bruce fue...
Mr. Wayne, I'd like to introduce you to
Bob and Regina Zellerbach. Of course I know these two.
Hello, Bruce.
Regina here is the chairwoman of Wayne Enterprises, and her husband
voted for Mayor Hill last time. I'll admit it, Mr. Wayne. I don't know Mr. Dent from a pothole on Main Street, but I trust your family. If you believe in Dent, we believe in you. After all, whoever you support is a reflection on you.
And we trust someone like you to lead this city to greatness.
Well, thank you. But we're all here tonight because we want to make a difference. And that's what it's going to take. Every single one of us. Not just me, not just Mr. Dent. Everyone.
Right, right.
Dementa.
Of course.
Old families like ours should flock together, you know. Like birds.
You're preaching, dear.
No, it's true. The Waynes and Zellerbachs are reminders of the golden age of Gotham.
This city's luster faded years ago, Mr. Dent. Look at Gotham now. Murder in the streets, corruption in City Hall, that Cape Bat Freak dealing out vigilante justice like it's the wild goddamn West.
Oh, Bobby, regarding golden age, seems you're getting cranky in yours. There's always hope.
Forgive me for being blunt, but one man can't save this city. And it's a dangerous mentality to think so. That's how you get creeps like this Batman, or whatever it's called.
I'd say it all depends on the man. Sometimes you need a person who will go off script.
Such as dressing up in a bat costume?
And taking out the criminals who ruin our city. Though the cape may be a bit much.
Don't worry, though. I am not doing this alone. And with Bruce's help, we're replacing the dangerously unsecure Arkham Asylum with a state-of-the-art mental health facility to help Gotham's most at-risk individuals. It will be dedicated to Thomas and Martha Wayne in the hopes that their fate will never be repeated.
After all your parents did for this city, oh, to be killed in a botched robbery in some alleyway, it was terrible, truly terrible.
A tragedy like that at such a young age must have been crippling.
If only that deranged man had gotten the right treatment, maybe... Well, I don't like to think about maybes. And I'm sure you don't either.
Well, Harvey is the one who's been behind the project since day one. A vote for him is a vote for the memory of my parents.
You'll have it.
Thank you. Thank you both. Not saying I doubted you, but that went better than expected.
It is a night of ringing endorsements.
Oh, well, hello. Harvey Dent, Gotham's next mayor, and eager to know you.
Vicki Vale, not interested, and reporter for the Gotham Gazette.
This is a private fundraiser, Miss Vale. No reporters allowed.
Well, you don't mind if I stay and ask a few questions, do you, Mr. Wayne?
Well, you can ask me whatever you want at the press conference tomorrow.
Actually, I'm here for Mr. Wayne.
Well, he certainly doesn't have any time either.
No, no, it's all right. You can stay.
Thanks.
Bruce? Yeah.
This is quite the social event, Mr. Wayne.
Oh, come on now. So formal. Call me Bruce.
Well, Bruce, you've been going around pleasing everyone tonight. But how are you doing? You should enjoy your own party before all the champagne runs out.
Everyone loves the host. You're king for a day.
Just a day? I would have guessed Bruce Wayne has that feeling year-round.
Yeah, well, I take nights and weekends off.
Mr. Wayne, you've got something on your collar. Is that blood? Yeah. It looks like...
Oh, this? No, it's nothing. It's just cut myself shaving.
What, your butler didn't help you this time? Hey, kidding. Kidding.
Do excuse me, Master Bruce, but another guest has arrived.
I'm sure they'll find the bar.
You may want to greet this one personally, sir.
Carmine Falcone? Is the Dent campaign soliciting votes from Gotham's biggest crime family?
Falcone's never been convicted of anything except being a businessman who loves this city. Excuse us, Miss Vale.
And what kind of business do you think he's in?
The one that controls enough votes to get me into City Hall. This is the necessary evil of politics, Bruce. It's in the service of a better Gotham, for all of us. Look, at least hear him out before you kick him out. Falcone requested to speak with you directly. Maybe he can change your mind.
I don't like this, Harv, but I'm trusting you.
Thank you, Bruce. Seriously. You know I have to pull every string I can to get elected.
Yeah, well, just make sure this one doesn't hang you.
A word of warning, Bruce?
¿Soy mafioso, qué onda? Ese nombre no lo reconozco. Pero ya no tienen buena pinta.
You know, I've been in the market for a new house. Decent walk-up, sky-high ceilings, plenty of room for my cars. I think I'll take it. Though the decor offends my eyes. Oh, man, all flash, no class.
My family built this house. It's not for sale.
Everything's for sale, Mr. Wayne. And everyone. Just need to find the right currency. Carmine Falcone, thank you for welcoming me into your home.
Oh, aquí.
You're a respectable man, I hear.
Bruce Wayne.
I know who you are. The guy is gonna sell me his house.
Gentlemen, perhaps we'll all be more comfortable in the parlor.
Educado, ¿qué se pasa? Todos quedaron mirando, o sea, creo que estrechar la mano no fue una buena idea, pero bueno.
You should know, Mr. Falcone. My analysts say we're raising triple what Mayor Hill has... Hey, what's...
Private audience.
Oh, come on, guys. Bruce?
You'll be fine out there, Harvey. I saw plenty of skirts to keep you busy for a few minutes. Have a drink, have a talk. I'll bring Bruce back to you soon.
Harvey stays with us.
A man's home is his castle. I respect that. Seen and not heard.
Whatever you...
What did I say?
Vale. Va a tener una conversación.
The district attorney here wants to make sure the rules...
Va a tener una reunión. Algo bastante serio, así que estaré muy atento a eso. Llevo 30 minutos. Desconozco cuánto dura este episodio. Normalmente de esta empresa los episodios hacían entre una hora y media y 2 horas como máximo, lo que yo recuerde. Me imagino que este durará, no sé. Bueno, ahí veremos cuánto durará. Llevo media hora, no, un poco menos de media hora, porque llevaba desde el principio más o menos 3 minutos hablando, así que bueno, llevo menos de media hora, pero en esta media hora que llevo este video, decidí dejar esto hasta acá. Así que bien, gente, me voy a despedir. Realmente el juego partió muy muy bien, mucha acción. Y ahora estamos en una fiesta, en una reunión para que Harvey Dent haga su publicidad para que la gente vote por él. Y bueno, claramente que Bruce Wayne está con él para que se haga el alcalde. Es como su mano derecha, ¿verdad? Para que sea el futuro alcalde de Gotham City y de intentar, obviamente, arreglar todos estos problemas que tiene Gotham City, tanto como corrupción, delincuencia, inseguridad, etcétera, etcétera. Bien, gente, y construir nuevo edificio, ¿verdad? Y toda esa onda. Así bien, gente, like favorito, activa la campanita y lo veremos en el siguiente video de Batman, de Tengay serie. Chao a todos. Hola a todos, aquí la parte 2 del episodio 1 de Batman Attent and Gay Serie. Y bueno, lo dejamos exactamente acá. Luego de que iban a tener una reunión con Carmine, parece que era el nombre. Creo yo que son mafiosos, por ahora no sabemos nada de él. En lo personal no lo sé de él. Bruce Wayne iba a tener una conversación privada con ellos, pero decidí que Harley Dent se reuniera también con nosotros para escuchar la conversación de ellos. Así que bien, Vamos a escuchar esta conversación y bueno, tenemos, vamos a ver qué es lo que pasa.
To follow. But in my experience, there's the law and there's doing what's right. You understand? And I'd rather see Harvey actually help this city instead of just saying he will. The man talks too much, chaps my face with words.
Unlike most people I've met, Harvey actually has integrity. He's trying to make Gotham a better place.
So am I. So are you. Hey, we all carry this city on our broken backs. Might lighten the load if we do so together. I ain't here to chinwag about politics, Mr. Wayne. Gives me indigestion. I got enough of that as is. So, let's talk relationship. Chalk this for me. Be a pal. I can get Harvey the mayor's seat, or I can pull it out from under him. Okay, imagine. This is me. And these are all my friends in Gotham. The businesses, restaurants, clubs, docks, unions, politicians. I make them all move. And I want to keep everything moving if Harvey gets elected. That's why I came here tonight to your lovely home. Hoping to make a new friend. One who can help Mr. Dent see the light, if need be. Between your businesses and mine, I bet we employ half the city. Now, we got a good thing going, so I don't see why we shouldn't team up. For Gotham, for our city.
Yeah, that's not happening.
Hey, this isn't a deal with the devil. You listen to me, kid. I know, somewhere inside that tuxedo, you understand this situation. Money gets money. The risks, the alliances, the hidden costs. Your father knew which hands to shake. And which to break.
Don't you dare talk about my father.
You're getting worked up over nothing. Hell, I knew him longer than you did. People don't say no to me. Not for long.
Master Bruce, your guests are leaving. I recommend seeing them out. You wouldn't want to be rude.
Heed your butler's advice, kid. Oh, and I'm no longer interested in buying the house. The owner's a prick. And he's gonna get what's coming to him.
Creo que igual lo voy a quedar también al final mal. Empezamos. Y recién empieza la intro, Notable. Parte, pero muy, muy bien,
Me.
Episodio 1. Reino de las sombras.
Gotham, folks. A string of home invasions rippled through the city's already crime-infested East End. Apparently, the bandits are using stolen GCPD battering rams to force their way in, with breaking and entering incidents up 40% over last year. Remember to keep those front doors locked tonight. And we have breaking news tonight. 5 criminals are in custody this evening after a break-in at City Hall. But thanks to the efforts of the Batman, the stolen items were returned.
But the not all of them. Let's see what she was really after.
Allegations that Dent may have actually been involved in the break-in. Talk about dirty politics. Does Hill's campaign really think these accusations hold any water with the voters? Or will it be perceived as a desperate attempt from a flailing campaign to take down one of Gotham's most promising young politicians?
And in other news, we're now on day 3 of the factory fire that will not end. Crews have given up trying to combat the blaze at the Otisburg Processing Center, owned by Ace Chemical. Still no word on what started the fire, but whatever's burning in there has resisted everything the fire department has thrown at it. They're recommending people avoid the area and seek immediate treatment if you happen to breathe in any of that tar black smoke.
And one mobster's murder caused quite a headache for commuters this morning. The body of Falcone family capo Louis Pistachio Garmone was found hanging off the side of the 4th Street Bridge sometime just before dawn, causing traffic to back up for miles as the cops cut him down. Random stabbings are the latest headache for the riders of Gotham's overcrowded Skyrail cars to contend with.
Gotham Police compró la información de prensa.
Cases of riders receiving abdominal wounds from an ice pick or other pointed weapon while pressed into the tight quarters with fellow passengers. A few died, while most have been admitted to Gotham General in critical condition.
Thomas y Martha Way, fallecidos, fundadores de empresa Way. Mis padres trabajaban sin descanso para ayudar a los menos afortunados de Gotham City, hasta que un hombre llamado Jed Hill le disparó en el callejón de crimen. He encomendado mi vida a librar a esta ciudad de la corrupción en su memoria. Alfred Pennyworth, mayordomo de la familia Way. Mi fiel paciente, siempre solicito a fe en mi alma secreta y mía en la manga para poder seguir haciéndolo. Hago noche tras noche, a pesar de su continuación protesta. Sin él, todo se derrumbaría de un día para el otro. Harvey Dent, fiscal del distrito de Gotham City, candidato a la alcaldía. Uno de mis más viejos amigos, tiene muchas buenas ideas sobre cómo salvar Gotham, pero su ego siempre le mete en problemas. Pese a todo, es difícil comentar contra su impecable historia como fiscal, el mejor de Gotham en 50 años. Hamilton Finn, alcalde de Gotham City, la actual alcalde. Para todo lo que está mal en esta ciudad corrupta y podría estar a medrar, su admiración debería llegar a su fin con las próximas elecciones. Crímenes, asalto, hurto menor. Nueva criminal y la escena relacionada con el variamiento en efectivo no deja muchas pistas. Actualmente DPGC no tiene pista, ojalá supiera más sobre ella. Crímenes, tráfico de armas, combate de voces ilegales, tendencia bien robado a un amigo de la infancia, pero ahora es casi un extraño para mí. Como en mi caso, su familia se desmoronó aquí en Gotham y se fue a intentar en Inglaterra. Fue cuando tomó diferentes caminos. Aparecer Kimmel lo sedujo y ahora lo que se indica de las dos últimas décadas. Se ha ganado un amplio histórico delictivo y un podo de los más extraños. Pingüino, ¿qué pasó, Oz? Ah, él es el pingüino. Jane Gordon, teniente unidad de delito grave. Licenciado Bárbara Gotón, hija. Policía de Manoa, una fuente confiable. Segunda información, es un hombre de familia. Poco propenso a tomar riesgo necesario de la calle. Periodista de investigador de Gotham Gazette. Una de las periodistas más ambiciosas y competentes. He leído su reportaje, uno que puede ser un poco sensacionalista, pero su pasión por la verdad es incuestionable. Lleva bastante tiempo con el periódico y muy polivalente. Otro material para tener acceso al informe de lo que tiene acceso. Puede que tenga más información sobre lo que ocurre con Tan, que yo un día quizá necesite descubrir qué sabe. Propietario de Skyland Club, capo de la familia Falcón. La peor clase de gangster, la que intenta mezclarse con la alta sociedad, parece que está metido en todo. Contrabando, bienes inmuebles y sobornos, fraude. Podría meterle en prisión, pero sabría el día siguiente. Podría haber acabado una de sus operaciones, pero en su lugar perecía dos más. Su imperio es enorme y tiene mucha capa. Hay que encontrar pues sólida y válida para condenarlo. Gotham City, población de millones. Esta ciudad es una criatura viviente, nunca deja de crecer tanto lo ancho como lo alto. La gente que vive aquí es viviente, tiene que serlo y se merece algo mejor que esta corrupción que infecta el lugar. Gente psiquiátrica, Akan. Fundación, noviembre de 1921. El único hospital psiquiátrico de máxima seguridad de Gotham City. Por ahora solo esto, en el sentido más amplio de la palabra. El edificio se está demorando, el equipo es anticuado y la metodología que empleó el personal de mucho que desear. Cuando el hospital que murió Thomas y Martha Wayne abra sus puertas, estos pacientes podrán contar fin con tratamiento necesario. Empresa Wayne, fundada en 1870. Corporación multinacional fundada por mi antepasado, dedicado a todo tipo de producción y alrededor de mi padre una mayoría de acciones, pero no participó en sus operaciones cotidianas. Sin embargo, sus recursos de la I+D me resulta de gran ayuda por mi interés privado. El fiscal Dent pone prisión al alcalde para que condenen los justicieros por Winston y Harvey Dent, fiscal distrito de Gotham, le pide a la oficina del alcalde que haga frente al público a la realidad de acciones de justiciero que se suele en la calle. El alcalde Phil no puede esperar que el oficial fiscal y Dent procese los casos siguientes a otro quita distrito de la ley, dijo Dent durante la rueda de prensa. Ayuntamiento Dent ha adoptado una posición firme contra los justicieros de Gotham. Desde repunte tiroteo por parte de ciudadanos hasta superar el contraje de Batman. Dent disfruta totalmente de gran popularidad debido a que tiene uno de los índices de trabajo pendientes sobre la criminalidad más bajo del estado. Sin embargo, el problema de asistencia a las víctimas fue parte de la plataforma que llevó al reciente a relaciones después de convertirse el fiscal de distrito más joven de Gotham con tan solo 26 años. Teniente de la policía elegido para liderar el cuerpo especial por Jaime, no sé cuánto. El comisario Peter Logan, elegido teniente Gordon para encabezar el cuerpo especial después de la tasa criminal de los bajos mundos de Gotham, presentó el crimen totalmente recientemente. El teniente Gordon sintió que hay una rueda de prensa. Estamos conscientes del elemento malvado que está apareciendo y movilizando masa por nuestra ciudad. En estos momentos son desconocidos, pero no ha pasado de percibido. Lo encontraremos. Gordon se ganó una baja dolorosa de infantería de manera de Estados Unidos. Antes de la Unión y desde entonces ha subido el rango rápidamente y ha dicho varias veces que la Marina le convirtió al hombre que es hoy. A pesar de la influencia de reemplazar el centro de psiquiátrico de Atan. La rama cotidiana de la empresa Wayne, dirigida por Roland Hinsen, ha anunciado el financiamiento del nuevo hospital psiquiátrico para reemplazar el centro psiquiátrico que durante años el centro psiquiátrico de General tiró el pulso de tratamiento inhumano. En el tratamiento de los pacientes de la violencia muchas veces mortal, de prisioneros que escapa, pero pronto dejará ese problema. El hospital Memoria Thomas Martin, como será llamado, ofrece una mezcla de conformidad en máxima seguridad con práctica y cuidado desde la salud mental moderna para curar realmente y que están sufriendo. Hay ambiciosos planes en marcha por transferir todos los recursos de Arkham. Tan pronto como la reconstrucción de finanzas se ha implementado un programa crítico de rehabilitación y liberación. Ya. Creo que leí todo, ¿no? Ya no puedo hacer nada más. Vale. ¿Algo más que hacer? Entrada al cine. La televisión aún siguen hablando, ¿eh? Nada más que hacer, ¿o no? Puerto de datos. Esto no lo he visto, ¿verdad?
The back computer should be able to read whatever data is on that stolen drive.
Ah, bueno, lo robaron. Sí, aquí está. Vale. ¿Quieren nada más? No.
Nearly fell off a building for this. Find out what was so important. Causing traffic to back up for miles as the cops cut him down. Encrypted.
Coloro cifrado.
Wayne Manor has seven bedrooms, two kitchens, a library, a gymnasium, a basketball court, and a movie theater. And yet I always find you here. In a dark, damp cave. In front of a computer.
I'm more at home here than the rest of the house, you know that.
Then we should build an eighth bedroom down here.
Sure, I can see the headlines now. Bruce Wayne, billionaire, entrepreneur, cave dweller.
Quite an eclectic resume. Did you find out what that, Catwoman tried to steal?
Well, in the process.
What are we looking at?
Let me try a different angle.
Usa para girar holograma. ¿Qué quería ella? Vamos a girar a la izquierda.
This is a map of the east side shoreline. But it could mean any number of things. Money, weapons, drugs, everything flows through that port.
Maybe it's where Mayor Hill picks up his dry cleaning.
Can't make sense of it yet. There's still plenty of files to decrypt.
And in the meantime, I saved you what I could.
Thanks, Al.
Yeah, the same couldn't be said for the bar. I had to literally pry Mrs. Zeller back away. But you'll be pleased to hear everyone has left, including Mr. Falcone. Before the game switched from billiards to cutthroat. I'd recommend leaving the fistfights to your alter ego. Bloodstains are much harder to remove from a tuxedo.
I don't want anything to do with Falcone.
Well, he certainly showed interest in you. That's what worries me. For the record, your father despised men like Falcone, thought they ruined Gotham's stellar reputation.
Back when it still had one?
It can again, Bruce. Though people like this Catwoman aren't helping. Is she new to town?
Never seen her before. Hopefully, she's just a tourist.
La primera vez que conoce a Gatuela.
No, I already checked the codex.
Not much to find, apparently.
A few burglaries, break-ins. Seems to lay pretty low.
You could learn a thing or two from her. You can't step outside without it ending up in the news lately. As Bruce or Batman.
That's not the point. I want criminals to know I'm out there. Batman isn't hiding from anybody.
I was talking about Bruce. I don't mean to beat a dead argument, but...
No one's gonna figure it out now. Trust me.
Miss Vale noticed your injuries, so did Mr. Dent. If they put it together with the incident at the mayor's office, it would undo all the long nights and close calls we've endured to get here. You're in the spotlight more than ever. You have to be careful.
Es cierto. Boom.
You're right. I should have canceled the event.
But I know how much pressure you're under. I don't mean to add to it.
It's okay. I know you're only looking out for me.
If we make a suit that fits me, we can trade places some night. Though I'm not partial to heights. Old men worry, that's all. It's our gift and our curse. One more worry for the list.
Tarjeta comercial. Olviden.
I thought I saw Oz. It's been, what, 20 years? Last time I saw him, we were in grade school.
Indeed. You two were thick as thieves. Oswald, however, took that role more literally than you.
Dishonorable discharge, illegal boxing matches, arms dealing, prison stints?
Es lo que leí.
It's a criminal grand slam, if I'm using the expression correctly.
Unfortunately, you are.
Oswald claimed he only wanted to catch up, but his behavior following his family's collapse is troubling. Why he's returning now, I haven't the faintest idea.
No sé qué decir.
Well, as much as I enjoy having this one-sided conversation, even though you and young Master Cobblepot used to be close, I'd advise you to be cautious. But I know you can't abandon a good mystery until it's solved.
I'll be careful, Alfred.
When you see what's become of his park, I think you will.
Vamos, que ese hombre Oz cayó totalmente bajo. Era amigo de la infancia, yo no sabía de eso yo. Su padre también era de clase alta, pero después de haber muerto, cayó bajo la delincuencia. honestamente, no como Bruce, que siguió adelante.
Where are you, Oz?
Oswald, vale, sí, sí, a ver, ok. Bien, las acciones son exactamente lo mismo. O sea, la jugabilidad y esa onda, ¿verdad? Lo de Titan Game. Aquí no te dan tanto espacio para recorrer. Simplemente quiere que vaya derecho ya. Pero aquí podemos ver, por ejemplo, este periódico recién. Perdón. Señal de estrada. Okay. Vagabundo. Vamos que Gotham City aún está en crisis. Oh, mucha delincuencia, no sé. Bueno. Un joven acá ya, un vagabundo ya.
Thank you, sir.
Y joven, viejo. No es viejo. Barrí en llamas. Mira. Ya tarde, nos vemos en la estatua. Os.
There's the statue, but no Oz.
Esperemos que no me ataque. Graffiti. Ah, graffiti. Una placa.
Well, it isn't what it used to be.
¿Por qué tanto interés por los graffiti? Bueno, no interés, pero de la, a ver.
Watch wallet cash. But this goes through you.
Hey, you heard it, man. The hell are you waiting for? Huh?
Sorry, fellas. I've got nothing.
End him!
Gentlemen!
Oz.
Keep walking, all right?
This don't concern you, twerp!
You see, that's where you're mistaken. My old mate and I have some catching up to do. And you're ruining the moment! Come here! I think that'll do! Stay down! Used to be a nice place. Lowlifes like you don't belong. This is my park! Mine! You hear that?
Oh, hey Bruce. You've got a little, good as new. Woo! That was a right little scrap, eh? Nothing kickstarts the system like a dash of adrenaline, eh? Besides, someone needed to deal with the rubber situation here. Place is a dump.
Well, thanks for the backup.
I yanked you away from your bloody ivory tower, Bruce. Least I can do is make sure you don't get shanked.
Oh, that's very thoughtful of you.
It's been what? 2 decades?
And you know what? I haven't been mugged once that entire time.
That wasn't why I brought you here, mate. Right now, I am trying to recognize the little Bruce I used to run around this place with. Back when it wasn't, you know, like this. This park used to mean something. A place that was safe for kids, for families. People came from all over to visit. Oh, Mom and Dad, they put so much work in here. Glad they never saw it like this.
It's a shame what happened. It was beautiful once.
And now it's a hellhole. Last thing my parents ever built.
Esto fue lo que lo construyeron y sus padres.
Right through people.
Por eso se queda aquí.
Mum committed to Arkham. Dad ended it yourself, you did. My family's fortune. There's nothing left, Bruce.
I know. Alfred told me.
It's funny, huh? Same place that ground my family to dust. Gave you the good life. Used to run in the same circles we did. Hobnobbing parties, round the world vacations, unlimited potential. Now all I got is this park. And what's left in this flask.
My parents are gone too, Oz.
I know, Bruce, I know. I'm sorry for it. But I have my own funerals to attend. Good to know you haven't changed, Bruce. You still care about something more than just yourself. Although, I was surprised to see Carmine Falcone at your party last night.
¿De verdad que estaba ahí?
Made himself right at home. That oily... Oh. Wish I could have punched that grin into the back of his throat. Let him choke on it.
It's politics, Oz. That's how the game is played.
I thought you had more integrity than that. Falcone made a stack of cash in corpses a mile high, ruining families like mine. All he needs is a little push. And... it'd be a treat to watch him hit pavement.
Sorry, mate. This reunion got a lot more grim than I planned. Things are gonna be on the upswing soon, though. A revolution is knocking on Gotham's door. And I'm here to let it in. Which brings me to you, Bruce. You see, you throw a rock in any direction, you break a window that Wayne Enterprises owns. As the rich and powerful go, oh, you top Gotham's list. But when my revolution starts, we're gonna smash windows and cross off names all the way down. Like I said, it's not gonna be pretty. It's gonna be beautiful. And I can't wait to get started.
That's a battle you won't win, Oz.
No. Oh, I've learned a thing or three since we were kids. I've got great affection for you, Bruce. I really do. Which is why I'm warning you. When this whole thing starts, make sure you're on the right side.
Good seeing you, Bruce, but I got some rocks to collect. Cheers.
Ojo con él, podemos estar en contra a favor, pero todo depende de sus acciones que él haga. Que perfectamente puede cometer algo totalmente malo. Obviamente que Bruce no lo va a permitir. Ya lo veo venir ya. Toma y Martin Way. Es como un cómic este juego. Con los superhéroes aquí, en este caso Mama. Está muy bien hecho. Bueno, rápidamente así todo ha sido lo de Tangue, pero... pero este casa... perfecto.
morning, Mr. Dent.
Hey, Bruce, you mind if we swap cars? I mean, mine isn't fast and the paint's rusting off, but boy, does she have charm. Oh, we didn't bring you all out here to discuss cars, honestly. Now, we're here about Arkham Asylum. Ever since it opened its doors, Arkham has been a breeding ground for the criminally insane. Its methods for rehabilitation, crude. Its security, lacking. And the rate of death and suicide inside the asylum itself is truly terrifying. Worse still, those who do get out, or God forbid, escape, are even more dangerous than before they went in. Arkham Asylum is a cancer on Gotham. But today, with a sizable contribution from this man here, we break ground on a state-of-the-art mental health care facility. One that will improve the well-being of Gotham and its citizens for years to come. And Mr. Wayne has a few words he'd like to say. Bruce?
Aquí no me está descontrolado. Los enfermos necesitan nuestra ayuda. Mi padre se sentía honrado.
My parents loved Gotham. They invested their blood, sweat, and tears in this city. You know, when I was 9 years old, my parents took me to see a movie about a hero in a mask. It was a hero who stood up to oppression and defended the people from injustice, no matter the cost. That night, my parents paid the ultimate cost defending me from a man who needed the kind of help this new facility will provide. With this facility and our next mayor, my hope is in Harvey to make sure a night like that never happens again. Today, on the anniversary of that fateful night, we dedicate this facility to Thomas and Martha Wayne and usher in a new era of healing for Gotham. I'm sure you all have plenty of questions about the new hospital, so let's open it up. You first, Miss Vale.
Thank you. With the opening of this new hospital, what does this mean for Arkham Asylum? What happens to the old building?
I think Arkham has only done harm to Gotham. It's made criminals more unstable, put our citizens in jeopardy. We can do better. All right, who's up next? You there.
Mr. Wayne, Julia Remarque of the Tribune. My sources say you welcomed alleged mob boss Carmine Falcone into your home. You even shook his hand.
I don't make friends with gangsters. He was an unwelcome guest. That's all. Next question, please.
Please, keep your questions on topic, people. We're here about the hospital, remember?
Lo siento. Urgente.
Mr. Wayne, this morning the Globe received evidence of an offshore bank account managed by Carmine Falcone and your father, Thomas Wayne.
What exactly are you implying?
Transactions connected to organized crime, going back years, and continuing to this day. The paper trail ties your family directly to the mob. Care to comment?
And did anyone else receive this evidence?
The Globe, the Gazette, we all did. Mr. Wayne, Mr. Wayne, is all your money dirty?
Is the Wayne family legacy built on lies?
Did you know about this, Bruce?
How long has your family been dealing with Falcone?
Could the allegations be true?
What are you telling us?
Does the mob sign Wayne Enterprises paychecks?
I think you should check your source. Sounds to me like an intern is finally putting their creative writing minor to good use.
Mr. Wayne! Mr. Wayne!
How long has your family been dealing with Falcone?
Could the allegations be true?
Did you know about this, Bruce?
What are you telling us?
I'm sorry about this, Bruce. I don't know where the hell it's coming from. Damage control's my territory. We'll talk later. Everyone, please, settle down. I'll be fielding your questions from here on out. Please, let's try to keep this civilized.
Bruce, I've been trying to reach you. The police are inside the manor.
What? ¿Y por qué? Parece rumor, no sé. Ojo ahí. Me puede jugar bastante en contra las decisiones que tomemos, las acciones que hagamos. Así que, bueno, gente, ¿qué le parece que dejemos este hasta acá? 36 minutos, casi 37 minutos. Así que bien, like favorito y lo veremos en el siguiente video de Batman: The Titan Gate Series, el episodio 1, Reino de las Sombras. Chao a todos. Hola a todos, aquí la parte 3 del episodio 1, el Reino de las Sombras de Batman a Titan Gate Serie. Y bueno, lo dejamos exactamente acá, donde Bruce Wayne tuvo ahí una entrevista, ¿verdad? Le hicieron pregunta que lo último creo que le molestó, más que nada porque supuestamente vieron información, o escucharon información, no sé dónde. Algo que me dejó dudar, no en ese momento no supe qué responder bien. Pero bueno, Bruce Wayne tuvo una llamada de Alfred y Alfred le ha dicho de que llegaron unos policías en su mansión. No conozco qué habrá pasado o qué estará pasando ahora. Pero bueno, parece ser que va a hablar con los oficiales. Creo que también estará el comisario Gordon, no lo sé. Pero bueno, vamos a ver qué pasa. Así que vamos allá.
Hey, careful! Put it back.
I'm afraid we can't, Mr. Wayne.
Says who?
This warrant. It's not personal. I had the boys turn the lights off, keep a low profile.
There's gotta be a mistake.
That's what we're here to find out. Maybe we made a mistake, maybe you did.
Alfred, keep an eye on them. Make sure they only take what they have to.
Of course, sir.
I meant what I said about not personal. We only want files related to Wayne Enterprises. The warrant covers your place, pardon me, places of residence, and any companies you own. Your holdings are extensive. Need to be the guy doing your taxes.
And what do you expect to find?
It's for our analysts back at the precinct to figure out. I can't comment. It's a valid warrant. I got a survey. Mayor Hill signed off on this himself. As long as he's mayor, he calls the shots.
Okay, so you just do whatever Mayor Hill says.
Hill and I, we have a vested interest to keep things professional. For Gotham's sake. Doesn't mean I like the words whistling through his windpipes. I don't know how your neck ended up on Mayor Hill's chopping block, but here we are.
Hill knows if I go down, Harvey's campaign goes down too.
That'd be a real shame. Mr. Dent's the only DA I ever trusted to make a conviction stick. As mayor, I think he can finally turn things around for us. For all our sakes, I pray you've got nothing to hide.
La foto familiar, ¿verdad?
Bruce, stay back.
Take whatever you want.
You don't have to do this.
I didn't mean to interrupt, but...
Hmm.
It's not a problem, really.
Ah, Bruce. First the mayor's office, now Wayne Manor. Gotham continues its streak of break-ins.
Yeah, really going for the record, huh?
Listen, Bruce. A scandal surrounding a beloved family like yours captures the public's attention. I can help you get the right kind of attention. Through my connections at the Gazette, I have all kinds of access. I can dig up whatever you need to fight this.
What's your angle?
Not all reporters just want a headline. Some of us are old-fashioned. I still want the truth. The Gazette received this supposed evidence like every other media outlet, and it's all hearsay. Flimsy sources. There isn't a shred of hard proof.
Still, allegations like this, they don't magically appear. Someone is going after my family. After me.
Obviously, the sender didn't identify themselves. We have no idea who it could be. I mean, no one's even done their due diligence on this yet. The press saw the fumble, they grabbed the ball and ran. Not every day you get to go after a Wayne.
Carmine Falcone wants me to be in his pocket. He crashed Harvey's fundraiser and pretty much said, hop in.
Well, maybe he thinks putting a little fear in you will make you jump.
It won't.
By tonight, this scandal will be broadcast to every screen in Gotham. Everyone will be talking about it.
This isn't my first pass through the rumor mill. I know the damage it can do.
Then go on the record. Right here, right now, and stop it. You need to get out ahead of this. Your side is what matters, not wild speculation.
Vamos.
On the record, then.
Whenever you're ready.
The Wayne family has always been a cornerstone of Gotham. We have never had and never will have connections to organized crime.
That's exactly what the people of Gotham need to hear. You're gonna beat this, Bruce. The Waynes always come out on top.
Goodbye, Miss Vale.
Esperemos que sea cierto, esperemos que ella ayude también.
Pero I hate to admit it, but Gatuelo, everyone ¿no? smells smoke. A fire is heading this way.
Batman has made plenty of enemies, but my family? We've done nothing but support Gotham, even in its darkest days.
All this on the anniversary of your parents?
It's not a coincidence. Harvey's the district attorney. He should have told me this was coming.
Then find out why he didn't.
Café triste.
A warrant? What the hell's going on? Wait, does this have to do with what the reporters were talking about this morning? That press conference turned into a bloodbath.
Yeah, someone's coming after me.
Let's avoid making another scene, shall we? The press is already up my ass as it is. Mayor Hill authorized this?
Yeah. Then the cops raid my house, taking everything related to Wayne Enterprises. Computers, hard drives, files.
Oh, son of a bitch.
You're the goddamn DA, Harvey.
I didn't know about this. I swear. Hill totally blindsided me on this one. God damn it. He has no right to issue search warrants without my okay.
Okay, I believe you, Harvey. Mayor Hill's trying to screw us both over with this move.
And then he's made two enemies. I just don't get it. Why would Hill stick his neck out over this? Just to tangle you up in some frivolous investigation? It just doesn't make sense. What could he possibly hope to accomplish other than a few cheap headlines?
That is exactly what I intend to find out.
Easy,
Bruce.
Aunque Falcone primer sospechoso claramente.
Bruce, I wish I could just make this go away, but I'm not sure if I can. If I get in the way of this investigation, Hill would be able to spin it as a conflict of interest. And that wouldn't be good for either of us. It would jeopardize the entire campaign.
We need to fight back. Hill cannot get away with this.
It may not be a war we can win.
The city will be behind you, Harvey, just like I am.
There you are.
Hey, you.
Sorry. I got a habit of being late.
No, just glad you made it.
¿Gatuela? Ha, sí.
You didn't tell me you were bringing a friend to dinner.
This is Selena.
I hope I'm not interrupting anything.
Just election nonsense. I think we'd both welcome a change of topic.
I'm Bruce Wayne.
So you are.
Pleasure to meet you, Miss...
Kyle. It's a strong grip you've got there. Don't worry. I'm not gonna fall.
Oh, right. Sorry.
Selena's new to town. I've been showing her around Gotham, introducing her to people.
You're an excellent tour guide, Harv.
Well, if I lose the election, I guess I can drive one of those double-decker tour buses around town.
I'd take that ride.
So, Miss Kyle, what brings you to Gotham?
Business.
Well, let's just hope she stays after what happened last night.
I was mugged. I'm just angry I let that masked freak get away with all my stuff.
I still can't believe I let you walk home alone. I should have called you a car.
It's not your fault.
Did you at least get a look at the guy?
Good enough to make an ID.
Well, I'll get Gordon down to GCPD to work on a lineup. That's probably long gone by now, whatever that idiot took.
I hope not. These were important materials.
Ooh, sensitive?
Very. I don't know how I'm gonna explain this to my client. When things like this happen in my line of work, people tend to overreact.
We should just be thankful you got away with a black eye. It could have been worse.
Maybe it's time to find a new job.
I don't need career advice from you, Mr. Wayne. Not all of us were born with trust funds and multi-billion dollar corporations.
Hey, go easy on Bruce. It's not his fault he was born rich and good-looking.
At least I'm not the only one who's taken a beating. That press conference? Oof.
We've got it under control.
Do you?
I'll handle it. Someone at my office has to know what's going on. Excuse me a moment. Hey, it's Harvey.
Me está sospechando ya. No quiero que ya se dieron cuenta ya.
Nice to meet the real you.
Ya se dio cuenta.
Likewise.
This explains a lot, actually. How you can afford the fancy armor, the toys. Wouldn't Harvey be surprised? Not to mention, everyone in this cafe.
Sorry about the black eye.
It's not the first time a man's hit me.
Sorry to hear that.
Don't worry. I'm not gonna expose you. Yet. I'm curious about something, though. I do what I do for money, but you're... Bruce Wayne. What's your excuse? I have to. But you... Why take the risk?
I don't need one. I do this... because I can.
And I thought you were on some noble crusade against crime. Silly me. You have something that belongs to me. I want it back. This is awkward for me. I'm used to robbing people, not the one being robbed.
Who hired you to break into the mayor's office?
My clients prefer to remain confidential. They don't know who I am, I don't know who they are.
But you know who I am.
These people I'm working for? They don't screw around. If I fail to deliver that drive, it's gonna cost a lot more than money.
Well, looks like you've made your bed.
No, we've made this bed. And I'm not gonna lie in it alone. You owe me. If they don't get what they want, there will be consequences. I don't like consequences. In fact, I spend most of my time avoiding them.
All right, you want my help? You got it. What can I do?
You can give me back the drive.
Not possible.
Listen, I don't have a lot of time. My employer is expecting me to drop it off.
Where?
Just give it back.
The address, now.
No, give me the drive.
You're just going to have to trust me.
I don't do trust.
No confío en nadie, gato, la de vera.
I guess I'm screwed either way. My contact. He'll be expecting a cat, not a bat.
When are you supposed to meet him?
15 minutes ago. Better hurry.
Everything okay here?
You tell me.
I have my people working on it. We're gonna straighten everything out.
I feel better already. Sorry, but I've gotta run.
So soon? Aren't you gonna stay for a drink?
Yeah, Bruce. Stay for a drink?
I'd love to, but I've got another appointment and I really don't want to be late for it.
Oh, all right then. Don't forget to change into your suit.
Dio una dirección. Parece que sí. Bueno, va a tener una reunión con Gatuela. También hay que aclararlo aquí ella. Y ya se dio cuenta que le va mal. Pues así.
Alfred, I'm at the warehouse. No sign of Catwoman's contact. It's quiet.
The sound of an ambush. Stay on guard.
What?
This wasn't a handoff. It was a massacre.
How many?
I'd have to count the pieces.
Oh, good lord. Who could have done such a thing?
That's what I'm gonna find out. Gordon, Eastside Docks, Warehouse 133.
Empecé en la escena del crimen para buscar evidencia. Marca de quemadura.
Analyzing. It's a volatile chemical. Potential psychoactive nerve agent. Vile stuff.
Be very, very careful with that. Who knows what effect it may have.
Have the computer catalog the compound for further analysis.
As you wish.
Encuentra evidencia. Resto humano por explosión.
Nothing left to bury.
Descripción de la marca de quemaduras. Muscular. Resto humano por explosivo. Tadam. Cancelar. Ah, mira. Hay que encontrar vinculación.
Whatever exploded did so with enough force to obliterate the person standing next to it. But the chemicals themselves were inert, not explosive.
Well, it appears to have made a pretty big boom.
I'll see what I can piece back together.
Vaya, o sea, como esta de escena de crimen, hay que vincularlo, parece tan relacionado, ¿verdad? Muy buena esa. Mercenario muerto.
I've seen these outfits before. Same mercs that broke into City Hall.
Están todos muertos, ¿no? Rosa blanca.
White Rose. Falcone's calling card.
He's been busy as of late.
Send the drones hunting. I want to know his every move.
Good thinking, sir.
Mercenario muerto.
No.
That bad?
Perdí un ojo.
Face slashed, throat torn open.
So, not natural causes then.
Bolsillo.
Skylight Club.
Falcón está totalmente vinculado con... Ya me imagino que con... Ah, no. A ver. Policía quemado.
This man's been badly burned, but the damage seems to originate from inside his skull. What did this? Sensors say it's an incendiary round. Phosphorus residue. This could have superheated the contents of the canister,
causing the aforementioned boom.
Blood. Broken nails. Bits of human flesh.
Vamos, que con esto... También hay que claro, ¿no? Está vinculado esto y esto.
Shredded this murk to pieces, barehanded.
God, what would cause someone to do that?
The nerve agent could make them psychotic.
Wow. Esa mierda, weón. Pero ¿quién quemó al policía? Eso no lo sabemos aún. Ah, no, no, no. A ver, ¿tendrá algo que ver acá con el rostro? No. Vale. Hay otro oficial arriba muerto. Puerta de contenedor de envío. Examinar.
The canister exploded, sending shrapnel right through the container door.
For once, I'm glad you arrived after the heist. Your armor wouldn't have protected you against that.
No es un delincuente cualquiera, es un villano totalmente. Policía disparado.
It's a cop. The force grows thinner every day.
Zona sin quemar. Un vehículo.
Something was here when the explosion occurred.
Zona sin quemar. ¿Será esto, no?
Someone drove off after the explosion.
Después de todo este desastre, se fue en ese vehículo. Puerta de contenedor de envío, abrir.
Looks like a bullet started this.
A normal bullet couldn't have caused that explosion.
Doesn't appear normal. The point of entry's melted.
A ver, vamos a mirar esto. ¿Tendrá vinculación?
Canisters were stored here. Canisters of what?
No. Trozo de barril. Ah, sí, bo. Pero ¿cómo lo hago? A ver. No, no se puede ir. Cadáver, no. Vehículo. Ay, con esto podemos... Hay que ver. Sí, es la bala.
Find a connection.
The bullet that killed the cop is the same type that blew up the canister.
Well, I'm sure they didn't find that at the local gun store.
It appears military.
Have you put it together?
Yes. Falcone leaving his rose here. This is a message. Dead cops, stolen chemicals. He's making a big move. One of his snipers hit a canister with an incendiary bullet, causing it to superheat and explode. This may have been a distraction or a way of destroying evidence. Cops moved in to stop the theft. Falcone's men gunned him down. Then things turned grim. Possibly due to the psychoactive nerve agent, a cop ripped up a merc's face with his bare hands. It was put down. Same sniper, same type of bullet. Looks like Falcone's men got what they wanted and escaped.
Have you located the shooter?
No, but based on two impact trajectories, the canister and the dead cop, the shooter could only have a clear shot from there, there, or there. And would have contaminated himself with a phosphorus residue. Program the skimmers to pick up that signature.
Right away, sir.
Localiza nido de francotirador. Escalera. Usa la ternova para revelar evidencia de fósforo.
Not a bad angle. No trace of phosphorus, though.
Nombro tres ubicaciones. Las baterías son dos que estamos viendo de frente. Una acá y el otro acá. Lo más probable es que fósforo. Para hacerla corta. Este acá. A ver. Veamos si no me equivoco.
Both targets could have been shot from here, but no phosphorus trace.
Vale, entonces está ahí. Bueno, me equivoqué. Aquí perfectamente puedo ser una buena posición para matar a varios, pero no, no fue así. Soy un pésimo detective. Ahí está el fósforo. Bueno, ahí había un cigarro ahí.
Phosphorus spike. Clear vantage point. We have a winner.
Vale.
Killing time.
Rato de
This is the
relativo.
Right spot. So where did he go? Trace stops here.
Then he should be nearby.
Found him.
Time to go to work. Don't make me add your corpse to this graveyard. Falcone, why did he do this?
I ain't telling you nothing! You can't make me talk! I ain't telling you, Jack. You trying to scare a confession out of me? I won't break.
Your bones will.
It's true what they said about you. You're a freaking animal.
Give me a reason to stop. You know, you can bleed to death without ever spilling a drop. All on the inside. Tell me the plan, or I start swinging.
I ain't scared of you, man.
Tell me!
The cabwoman was supposed to hand over a drive, had the container number we needed, but she flaked. So we had to find it ourselves. Container by container. Someone must have heard us. Called the cops. We were told no witnesses.
Why risk open war with the GCPD?
Some kind of chemicals. Falcone wanted them.
What are the chemicals for?
We were paid to steal them, not ask questions.
Oof. Aplica presión.
I start here and keep breaking until you answer.
The chemicals! Some kind of explosive! A weapon! I don't know! Falcone said he'd use them soon!
Used where?
That's all I know! I swear! I swear! I told you everything I know! You're an animal! I was just here for a pickup! I swear!
Un mercenario nomás.
You're supposed to be a good guy!
Oh, God.
Jesus Christ. These are cops. Get an ambulance in here!
I think I need to call the coroner instead. It's Montoya. Send a cleanup unit to the docks. Warehouse 133.
No way. Tengo más presentimiento que este policía me va a disparar.
He tried to kill me.
Who tried to kill you?
That man.
You're taking this too far, Bruce.
Creo que era mejor no guiarlo, pero bueno.
You assume the persona of a bat, but you're not an animal.
Vale, gente, estas son las acciones y decisiones que te puedes jugar en contra o a favor. Ahora le elegí, ¿verdad? En este caso no la estima de mercenario, simplemente le estaba haciendo. Lo estaba amenazando psicológicamente, más que nada para que me respondiera. Bueno, parece ser que alcancé a responder todo. Y después de esa última decisión de hablar con Gordo e irse, no sé si tomé la peor decisión o era mejor hablar con él, porque Gordon cree que soy violento, animal, no sé. Cree que yo he hecho todo eso y no es así. Simplemente llegó ya a la escena del crimen, habló con este mercenario que era el único que está vivo y el único que estaba ahí, y nada. Esperemos que Gordon esté más a nuestro favor que contra, así que hay que intentar que eso pase. Así que bien, voy a dejar esto hasta acá. Creo que en el siguiente video va a ser la última parte del episodio 1, ya que dura más o menos entre 1 hora y 2 horas, más o menos. Ya llevo 1 hora y media, creo, si no me equivoco. Así que bien, gente, like favorito, activa la campanita y lo veremos en el siguiente video de Batman, la Titan Gay Serie. Chao a todos. Hola a todos, aquí la parte 4, que yo que final del episodio 1 del Reino de las Sombras de Bamba la Teta Gay, el episodio 1. Y bueno, gente, luego de hablar con Gatuela, o sea, descubrimos que ya Gatuela realmente, íbamos a tener una reunión pero descubrimos la escena del crimen donde Batman descubrió la escena del crimen de cómo pasó todo esto. Y bueno, los mercenarios, algunos mercenarios y unos policías oficiales murieron ahí. Después vimos mercenarios vivos, tuvimos que amenazar obviamente para que él hablara de lo que... ¿Qué pasó aquí? ¿Dónde está Falcon? ¿Qué es lo que quería, verdad? Y bueno, Catuele también está, creo yo, que vinculado con ellos. Y luego llegó el comisario Gordon con un oficial ahí. Los fuimos. Hay que quedarnos para hablar con ellos porque ya me imaginaba de que ellos me habían pensado mal, no lo sé, pero tenía más presentimiento ahí, así que decidí irme. No sé si ha sido la mejor decisión de toda o no, pero bueno. Ya está, luego de que eso pasara, Gordon se enteró de la violencia, de la supuesta violencia que hizo Batman y nada, él lo tomó muy mal. Por ahora está como en nuestra contra, por ahora. Así que bien, vamos a continuar con el juego.
You beat that man half to death. Your parents didn't raise you this way, and neither did I.
He's still alive, isn't he?
And in the hospital. Next time, it might be the morgue. Especially now, during this preposterous attack on your family. You must show the world the true nature of a Wayne.
Giving everything to the city and then being murdered for it?
My thoughts exactly. Every time you leave this cave. You're a good man, Bruce. Good. Just like your parents. Don't lose that.
I don't mean to be a doddering old fool on the subject, but as a friend, the burden of advice falls on me.
Sometimes this job requires hard decisions.
You're the right man to make them. In fact, I think you're the only one who can. You bury the person, Bruce, but you never bury the memory.
Sometimes I wish I could. That night, that alleyway, it made me who I am. I can't get it out of my head.
That is your gift and your curse. Being Batman can allow you to turn back the tide of treachery that's reached this city's shores, or drown you in its sorrow. When you doubt your fate, remember why you started all this. Remember that boy in the alley.
I won't forget.
Neither will I.
Cifrando datos.
Well, back into the fray again.
Muy bien. Parece ser que casi siempre vamos a estar acá en la cueva, más que nada a ver el tema de los datos de los personajes, la noticia de Gotham, verdad, que sufre un cambio, y esos dos, por eso no, sí, esos dos, vale, vamos a la noticia. Los rumores de corrupción de Mancilla, legado a la familia Wayne, esto lo leí, verdad, para salir, vale. Baba se enreda con una bandida mascarada en lo alto del ayuntamiento. Vale, va cambiando, ¿no? Los rumores de corrupción de Mancilla, el legado de la familia Wayne. Vale, sí, van cambiando por sí solos. Los Wayne ha sido desde hace mucho tiempo considerado una de las familias más respetadas de Gotham, pero una acusación ha vinculado para atacar a la familia. Doctor Thomas Wayne y su esposa Martha con los negocios legales relacionados con la familia criminal Falcon. Si esto es cierto, es posible que la importante fortuna de la familia Wayne estima miles de millones. Puede ser incautado por las autoridades durante la investigación su práctica empresaria actual. Eso sería golpe para Bruce Wayne. Se hereda quien continúa con la práctica de su padre, usar dinero para filantropía. Sin embargo, la vida de Dr. Wayne llegó a su fin a, su víctima de, a ser víctima de un crimen callejero fictivo hace dos décadas. Con una vida comentario respecto a las acusaciones por parte de Wayne, tuvo un encuentro privado con el líder de la familia criminal. Franco Kame Falco en la mansión de los Wayne Gotham City, que le desató las especulaciones. Vale, perdón por leer mal. Bamba se enreda con una bandida enmascarada en lo alto del ayuntamiento. Un asalto oficial del ayuntamiento, el alcalde de Mito G, terminó la noche pasada una lucha masiva de tejado entre Bamba y una ladrona con máscara de gato, a quien la policía ha llamado Gatuela. La batalla terminó con un espectáculo salto de edificio que deja destino de Gatuela indefinido. Sin embargo, las autoridades detuvieron a su equipo de meseros, ni el DPGC ni los representantes de la administración de GIA ha revelado algo fue robado a la oficina del alcalde. Debido al desenlace, muchos se han comenzado a preguntarse si Bamba dejó que la ladrona escapara. No podemos dejar nuestra seguridad en manos de gente anónima disfrazada, dijo el comisario de Peter Gogan. Nunca se sabe ciencia cierta bando pertenece. Vale. Veamos lo otro. Vale, aquí dice lo que se está actualizando y lo que no. Vale. Tengo a Jaime investigado porque la KDG se ha añadido de mi propiedad, pero quizás debería preocuparme de su nueva amiga Selina Kai, sea Gatuela. Uno de mis viejos amigos tiene muchas buenas ideas sobre cómo salvar Gotham, pero su ego... Ah, vale. Eso se mantiene y lo nuevo aparece arriba ya. Vale, resulta que su nombre real es Selina Kai y que es amiga de Harvey, y lo que es peor, sabe que soy Bruce Wayne. Tendré que ocuparme de esto cuanto antes. Resulta que volvió a la ciudad con la intención de limpiar el nombre de su familia y tiene a Cam My Fan con la mira. Aún no averigua qué trama, pero no es nada bueno. Me corté después de haber interrogado al testigo de los muelles, que lloró sin la galla divulgue, guiando cerca. Tengo que confiar en que Gordo puede ver más allá del miedo para darse cuenta de que estamos en el mismo bando. Periodista de investigación de Gota... Nada. ¿Por qué marca como...? Bueno. ¿Eso es todo? Vale, y vamos a ver esto ahora. Bate computadora.
Well, looks like that egg finally cracked. And inside, Mayor Hill was hiding more than I could have imagined. This is a complete manifest of Carmine Falcone's criminal organization.
What in the world was Hill doing with all this? Illegal arms dealing, drug running, mob hits, money laundering? Falcone's been involved in everything. But it goes back years.
Hill could have been building a case against Falcone.
To win the election.
It would bolster his campaign if he eliminated Gotham's most notorious crime family. This is it, Alfred. With this proof, we can finally knock out Falcone's organization.
Where would we possibly begin to dismantle it?
This is a police matter.
There's only one cop we can trust to handle this evidence correctly.
Lieutenant Gordon. He could mobilize the entire police force against Falcone.
What about that reporter from the Gazette?
Vicky.
Yes, Miss Vale. She could release this evidence through proper channels. I suppose it comes down to who you want to help most. Or who you think could do the most good.
Oh shit. Dar la información. Por ahora el comisario Gordon desconfía de Batman claramente. Por ahora. Pero lo de Bruce Wayne. No sé. Aquí está un comisario. Tiene mucho poder con los oficiales. Obviamente que yo creo que puede ayudar mucho más que Vicky. Vicky es una simple periodista. Por ahora una simple periodista. Aunque sospecho un poco de ella, de por qué quiere llorar tanto por Bruce Wayne. Así que, comisario Gordon, le daré la información ahí.
The cops are on the front lines of this war. Gordon needs this more than anyone.
A wise decision, sir. We'll attack Falcone on two fronts tonight. Gordon through the police, and Batman...
By any means necessary. Whatever Falcone is planning, it ends tonight.
He's a spider, Bruce.
eyes everywhere, a dense web of goons poised to trap you. No one has ever managed to bring him down.
I haven't tried yet.
Con Batman. Sabia decisión, ¿eh? Totalmente de acuerdo con Alfred.
This is a silver bullet, and it's gonna put Falcone down once and for all. I don't even want to know where you got this.
No, you don't.
Still, I gotta know one thing. Why give this to me? Don't get me wrong. I appreciate the hell out of this. Everyone on the force will too. We've been looking for this kind of firepower for years.
This isn't about politics. Gotham is safer with Falcone off the streets.
It's a first step in the marathon to fix this city. You know, as much as I appreciate you calling me here, I gotta make one thing crystal. I can't be bought. So you should know this isn't gonna change a thing about the investigation of your family. The Waynes always supported the Gotham police. So I like to believe there's no cloaks or daggers hidden in your closet. Until we find nothing, though, I gotta play bad cop.
The investigation isn't the problem. It's the Wayne family name. Help me clear it.
If your family's clean, I'll sing it from the rooftops. If they aren't, I'll still sing. You gotta understand, I'm bound to this badge. I gotta go. Came straight from a crime scene. Haven't been home yet. Sometimes I think this whole city's a crime scene. We're just walking through it.
What you're holding will make walking it much safer.
Thanks, Bruce.
Well, Lieutenant?
Hey, stick to Jim.
It's done.
Good. So is our hunt. The drone's located Falcone downtown, a place called the Skyline Club. Although you're not dressed for that kind of party.
Well, I can always change in the car.
Tenía todo camuflado. Qué bueno. El Batimóvil. Skylight Club.
Cameras and scanning tech are fully functional.
All right. Let's find Falcone.
Maniobra de dron por afuera del Sky Club para buscar la ubicación de Falcone.
Good point of entry.
Creí que no me podía moverme. Quería antes.
Where's Nikki? In lockup. Again? Christ, Kimmy. What did they pinch him for now? Some hit down at the docks. Nikki? No. I didn't think he was a hatchet man. You and me both. Well, does he got an alibi?
Honey, I'm always his alibi.
Más que antes.
Tell me another.
What's the difference between the Mafia and City Council?
I don't know. Aren't they the same thing?
Only one of them is organized.
Ooh. You're cute.
So, are you alone?
Not anymore, I'm not.
Cameras de seguridad.
Cameras.
The entire floor is under surveillance. You'll be detected as soon as you enter.
No time for subtlety.
You make your round?
Yeah.
No broken bones. Still healing from the last time, I bet. All it took was a couple of C notes this time.
Nice and easy.
Nice and easy, my ass.
I know you burned powder tonight. The whole city can smell it.
Nothing here.
Sello de rosa.
The white rose. Falcone's symbol.
A red rose after tonight.
Despachos.
That's the most heavily guarded door in the building.
Gotta be Falcone's hideout.
Well, it won't be as easy as ringing the doorbell.
Four armed guards. Stealth not an option. I'll put together a plan of attack. Stand by.
Mafiosos.
Couple of options for taking this guy down.
Mejora mantón el objeto de tono para planear tu derribo. Arte modelo evidencia. Matón, rampa de techo de vigilancia, yo creo que con esto, ¿no? A ver. Pero ahí mata un guardia viejo. A ver. Un poco complejo todo esto. Yo creo que con esto nomás. Ahí está bien. Vale. Tengo acá gente armada. Que mafioso esto. Pero acá hay otro más.
This one might be tricky. Any ideas?
I've got it covered, Al.
Escalera de evidencia. A ver. Sí, está bien así. ¿Qué va a pasar aquí? No me digas que la bota. Ah, le pego una patada. Ah, perfecto. ¿Eres esos tres nomás o había más? Sí, parece que hay más. ¿Qué me falta entonces? Vale, y más arriba, ¿no? No, ni hay más. Bueno, entonces empecemos. ¿Qué decía? Rompen vínculo. Ah, vale. No sé qué hago ahora. Hay otro malo, ¿cierto? No. Eran cuatro, pues, viejo, ¿no? Ah, me falta. Rompen vínculo. Ah, vale. ¿Y este hombre? Rompen vínculo. Examinar. Aquí hay otro más. A ver. Ya, ese me gusta. Este de acá lo rompí en vínculo sin querer. No, po. Ah, ¿por qué no me deja? No entiendo. Entiendo por qué el otro no me deja. Nah, me faltaría este nomás. Aunque sin querer rompí un vínculo. No, no me deja. No entiendo. Mira, ahí está. Examinar. Y ahora sí. No sé por qué delante no me dejó.
Bruce.
Bien, al fin.
Have you formulated your plan of attack?
I'm going in.
Very good, sir. Your turn to crash his party.
Llegó la hora. Bueno, mejor ahí.
EMP armed.
goddamn hands off of my suit! I... You know my lawyers!
Stay down, Falcone. We can end this now.
You got a lot to learn, kid!
Vale.
Explosives armed. Fire when ready.
Answers now, or you fall.
You would.
The chemicals. Where are they?
What?
I found your calling card at the docks. The White Rose.
You think I wanted to lead you here? Yeah, something reeks about this whole thing. And it is a dead bat.
Still want to play games?
We're all being played here, including you. Those chemicals you're so riled up about, they're mine, all right? But someone is trying to cut me out of the deal, because I did not make that mess at the docks.
Then who did?
No, we're done. Gotham's watching now. Go ahead, give him a show. I'll be walking free by tomorrow morning. Ha! Gotham!
Quiero ver lo violento que soy. Pero no.
Spill it, Falcone, while you still can.
It's the Waynes. They're behind all this.
What do you mean?
You want to save this city? Well, the Waynes are the biggest gangsters in Gotham.
Thanks for the assist. Now we only have to take one of you down. Open fire!
Tiene más duda.
Fire and smoke could reportedly be seen from street level. Tonight, the Skyline Club, a high-rise mafia hangout in downtown Gotham, was the arena for a clash between the notorious Batman and alleged mob boss Carmine Falcone, who was found dangling over a 50-story drop. Bet Falcone loved that view. Though I'd say the crime boss getting his is well overdue. Falcone has slipped through the law's grasp for years, but after this dramatic arrest and evidence released by the GCPD's Lieutenant Gordon, Falcone's going away for a long, long time. And speaking of newly uncovered criminal dealings, this brings me to the story everyone is talking about, the Wayne family. For generations, the big W on the Wayne Enterprises Tower was a reassuring sight. You knew that there was something pure at the heart of Gotham. That this city, for all its faults, was built by good people. But with Thomas and Martha's shining reputation called into question, we no longer have such assurances. And even worse, it seems the apple hasn't fallen far from the tree. Gotham's greatest son, Bruce Wayne, seen here shaking hands with Carmine Falcone, may be just as crooked as his parents. In his defense, Wayne fired back, saying,
"The Wayne family has always been a cornerstone of Gotham. We have never had and never will have connections to organized crime."
In a world where the Waynes, our golden family, are corrupt, who are we left with? Who can Gothamites look up to? The supposed hero Batman? Only time will tell. Meanwhile, we'll keep digging for the truth. But the prominent feeling throughout Gotham is that the Wayne's time in the sun is ending.
The suit, the car, this entire cave.
Master Bruce?
Everything I built! I created all of this because I didn't want any more innocent people to die! If Falcone's telling the truth about my parents, then what the hell did we do this for?!
Bruce, I...
What have you been hiding from me?! Alfred!
Parece ser que los padres de Bruce sí tenían vínculo con el Falcón. Vaya, defendiste a Harvey frente a Falcón. Entonces el 67% de los jugadores desafió al Falcón y apoyaron a Harvey, trayendo la reunión privada. Proporcionaste a Vicky una cita para su historia. Todo el 75% de los jugadores le dieron una cita a Vicky para su historia y le dijeron que la historia de la corrupción de Wayne es falsa. Rompiste el brazo tirador en los muelles. Todo el 51% de los jugadores mostraron la creencia durante el interrogatorio del tirador en los muelles. Mira, todo peleado ahí. ¿A quién le diste a Falcon datos? Todo el 72% de los jugadores le dieron la información sobre Falcon Teniente Gordon en lugar de publicar a través de Viking Bay. ¿Cómo lidió Batman con Falcon al final? Todo el 72% de los jugadores se construyó entregar a Falcon a la policía sano y salvo. Muy bien. Muy bien. Continúa hasta próximamente en... Vamos a ver. Vamos a ver el episodio 2. Creo que aquí lo van a dar un adelanto, ¿verdad?
When your parents died, they left me as caretaker of their estate, their son, and their secrets. I would never betray them. Your parents were good people, Bruce, no matter what that thug Falcone told you.
Then swear to me, there's no truth to it.
The evidence you brought me on Falcone held up. Maybe I misjudged you.
Now Batman's beating up mobsters too. Wonder who he's after next.
Hell of a view!
Bruce, the Wayne name is toxic. I have to do what's best for my campaign. What's best for Gotham. I have to distance myself. I will find the truth. Along with anyone who stands in my way.
Sigue las aventuras de Batman, donde quiera que se venda cómic o los libros. Bueno, bueno. Bien, gente. Este ha sido el final del episodio 1, ¿verdad? Y como verán, fue automáticamente acá el episodio 2, Hijo de Arkham. Bien, gente. Hemos terminado el episodio 1, que se llamaba... al Reino de las Sombras. Y bueno, gente, en el siguiente video vamos al episodio 2, Hijos de Arkham, ¿verdad? Un buen episodio, el 1. Ha durado creo que unas 2 horas, si es que no me equivoco. Muy interesante que haya durado bastante. Bien, hemos terminado con el episodio. En el siguiente episodio 2 vamos a ver que Alfred lo va a decir la verdad sobre los padres de Bruce Wayne, que supuestamente está vinculado con el Falco, ¿verdad? Vimos esa foto que dejó muchas verdades de sus padres, que estaban vinculados a Falco, ¿verdad? Unos gánsteres que, bueno, el mismo Falcon, la persona le dijo que los padres de Bruce Wayne está totalmente vinculado y siempre ha sido tóxico según él. Pero bueno, en los siguientes episodios vamos a descubrir más sobre esta verdad y nada. Realmente por ahora es bastante bueno y entretenido. Vamos a entretener. Así que bien, nada más que decir. Nos vemos en el siguiente episodio 2. Y nada, like favorito, activa la campanita y si eres nuevo, suscríbete. Así que bien, me voy a despedir. Chao a todos.